watch the programming. The business of monitoring viewership is in a state of upheaval. And here's Kim Masters' report. For many decades, it seemed that Nielsen pretty much ruled the media world. Television shows lived or died by the ratings, which advertisers used to decide where to run their commercials. Of course, there were only three big networks in those days, which made it a lot easier for advertisers to get their taglines and jingles into the national consciousness. Nielsen enjoyed such a monopoly that it didn't necessarily worry about whether its customers, that is, advertisers and television networks, were particularly happy with the company's services. But thanks to the digital revolution, Nielsen has had to rethink everything. Susan Whiting runs the rating service.
We really have changed our view of the world.
In the past couple of years, she says, Nielsen has branched out to measure viewership across three screens, as the company puts it. Television, the internet, and cell phones.